What is the first law of thermodynamics? The first law of thermodynamics is energy cannot be created or destroyed. Energy cannot be created or destroyed. What is the first law of thermodynamics? The first law of thermodynamics is energy cannot be created or destroyed. Energy cannot be created or destroyed.